I'm Gloria LeMay. I'm from Vancouver, BC, Canada, and I'm here today with the Bloodstained Men out and proud in Bellingham, Washington, lending support to the rally down here. We're on the street and we're holding signs and we're educating people about this war on our infant brothers called circumcision or male genital mutilation. And today I wore white and I wore a blood patch on my crotch. And this was a huge confront for me because I'm 68 years old. I'm part of that generation that was brought up to never let anyone know you were having your period, never wear white when you have your period, never ever have any blood showing anywhere. And the first time I saw a woman in one of the photographs at a rally in the Bloodstained Men gear, I was shocked for days. I was just shocked. It completely did my head in. And so anything that shocks me that much, I know I have to have a breakthrough in that taboo. And so I got my courage up today and I put on the gear and I'm really glad I did. It's like showing solidarity with Bloodstained Men, and I feel like I'm entitled to wear this garb because I had my genitals cut when I was 17 years old. I was having a baby and I had an episiotomy. And so women have these kind of cutting matters as well. And plus, I will do anything to save a baby from being mutilated. I love baby boys. I want the same equal human rights for baby boys as we have for girls. And that's why I'm out today.
Wonderful. And Gloria, have you seen progress in our movement? Well, you're in Canada. Have you seen progress in Canada?
I've seen progress in Canada. It's now just, of course, in the field of birth that everyone in the movement is an intactivist. It's just, it would be insane to ever be pro-cutting. So that's been a big shift since I first started in this business in 1976. And it's never fast enough for me. Like, our rate in British Columbia is 10%, and that's 10% too many.
Gloria May, thank you very much for coming down from Vancouver, Canada today to Bellingham, Washington. We're on the front lines of the struggle for equal rights for baby boys in the United States, in Canada, and around the world, and baby girls and girl children. The struggle right now is in North America, though, where it's particularly boys are targeted. Thank you for coming down, Gloria.
You're so welcome. I'm honored to be here, and I stand with the Bloodstained Men always.
Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, Gloria LeMay.